You think it's time we tell them stuff?
I think the time has come.
We purchased an Xbox 360 off eBay. We bought a TV.
Are you embarrassed?
Nope. I'm a gamer and I admit it. Maybe we can go out. It's hard to miss you when you follow us about. Buy us some shoes and maybe take us for cola.
We'll get you there and some filthy big umbrella. What's better on a Friday night than frozen pesto cheesecake?
My birthday today.
Beth cooked me a pretty killer breakfast this morning. Sorbet, pretzels, chips, and cookies. Beautiful whole weather for my birthday.
Raining.
On my birthday, Steph woke me up with a great breakfast. Then we went to the city center, and then we went out to a new pub and watched Manchester United win the Carling Cup. Boys.
On Tuesday, we had a birthday party with like 10 other people for Nick and Emmanuel, because Emmanuel's birthday was on March 2nd and Nick was February 28th.
What do you think, Teresa?
Thank Grandma and Grandpa Crope for buying both Steph and I whole city jerseys that we get to wear to the game this weekend.
I would like to thank my sister for getting us 2 tickets to a whole city soccer game.
I would have to thank my parents for the gift of money that have helped get us through over here. I would like to thank Steph's parents for their generous gift as well.
And I would also like to thank Robbie for his gift of a guitar amp.
And, of course, Steph. Very good.
We're gonna walk to the city center to get some exercise and save some money and buy some whole jerseys.
We walked the hour to get to the Princess Key Shopping Center for one store so that we could buy whole city jerseys because they're on sale. And we looked up and the mall closes at 5:30, but the whole city store closes at 5. So we missed it by about 10 minutes.
How long was the walk?
About an hour. And I'm tired. How do you feel right now?
Pissed off. Not because the store is closed, but because the pub I wanted to go get dinner at does not open until 6:30 for dinner. And the Manchester game's not until 7:45.
I love this song. I love this song.